I don't know which side, this side or that side. So, which type of charge they are showing here? Can see this one. This one. Well, CP and CP both are equal means? Very good. It is under process, under control. Process is under control. CP is having two, but CP is having one means it is under control, but in not peak with, but not in center. Here opposite. CP2, CPK is less than 1. Means like this. It is going beyond the limit. Our control limit is above. Suppose that it is coming less than 1.
Less than 1.
Less than 1. Means less than 1 only, na? Means you have to go for inside. Means you have to leave in room. You have to go inside that limit. Got it?
Process is capable.
CPK is more than 1.5 means process is highly capable. It is coming 1 to 1.5 means capable. It is coming less than 1 means not. So you have to go for CPK minimum 1. Minimum 1 is required. So whatever you have done now, it is less than 1 only. So all process is not in under control basically. Okay? The next chart is there. You can note down this one. This is also useful. What do you mean?
I do have an example.
You want the material?
Yes, I have material.
You are having material.
But that is going to be the
what is different type? How?
CP is 2. It's very near to the lowest
value. Okay. This was the conclusion. You are looking at 1.5 and 1. Okay, got it, na?
But so same CPK value. Graph should be same, no sir?
Ha, graph is same only.
But
graph is same, but
how graph will come this side?
We are taking LS means we are taking lower side systems.
Whatever you go to USL minus X bar or X bar minus. Answer will be the same.
Answer difference will be this set or this set. If you get this from LCL, the representation will be towards the LSL.
Simple.
Both things become similar, right?
No. How is it? LCL sum will have depend. UCL sum will have depend. If you are converting will be the very well come same. But USL means you are talking about upper species. LSL means you are talking about lower species. Value is same, graph is same, location is different. Location will depend on the specification, either upper or either lower. You are taking lower means come towards lower.
So, yeah, lower this graph, lower this graph.